मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, होप यू ऑल आर डूइंग वेल। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी मैथ्स ऑफ क्लास फोर्थ। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट न्यू चैप्टर, चैप्टर सिक्स, मल्टीप्लीकेशन। ओके, सो ऑल ऑफ यू प्लीज ओपन पेज नंबर 33, टेक आउट योर नोट्स, योर पेन एंड लेट्स स्टार्ट। सो स्टूडेंट्स, ऑल ऑफ यू काइंडली ओपन पेज नंबर 33, चैप्टर सिक्स, मल्टीप्लीकेशन। स्टूडेंट्स, इन योर प्रीवियस क्लास यू हैव ऑलरेडी स्टडीड अबाउट मल्टीप्लीकेशन। यू ऑल नो हाउ टू डू मल्टीप्लीकेशन। ओके, सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी विल रिवाइज द बेसिक स्टेप्स ऑफ डूइंग मल्टीप्लीकेशन। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट with the example 24 into 3. So 3 fours are 12. We will write 2 here and when 1 carry. Now 3 twos are 6 plus 1 7. Okay, 72. Let's take another example, 822 into 4. Okay, so 4 twos are 8, again 4 twos are 8, and 4 eights are 32. So as you can see here, only one digit multiplication is given. Now we will study multiplication by two digit numbers. Okay, let's take an example, 33 into 33. Okay, so 3 threes are 9. We will write 9 here. 3 threes are 9. Okay, now here one step is added. When we are going to multiply means another number, the second digit number, like here again is 3, so 3 threes are 9. So we are not going to write on the first number. On the first number we are going to draw one cross and we will write the start writing the second row answer from the second number. Okay, so 3 threes are 9, again 3 threes are 9. Now we will add 9, 9 plus 9, 18, 1 carry, 9 plus 1, 10. Okay, 1089 is the answer. Clear? Only one step is added. Simply all the process will be same as you are doing with multiplication by one digit number. Only in multiplication by two digit number, only one step more is added. That is, only you have to put cross on the very left side of the or below the first number directly. You don't have to write the number. First of all, you have to put the cross, okay, like this, and then only you will start writing the answers of the another number. Okay, now let's take another example, 234 into 24. Okay, so 4 fours are 16, 1 carry, 4 threes are 12 plus 1 13, so we'll write 3 here, 1 again carry. Now 4 twos are 8 plus 1 9, again 2 fours are 8. So what you will do, you will not going to write 8 here. Here we will put cross. Getting my point? Here what we will do? Here we will put one cross. The same thing we have done here also. Directly we are not going to write the numbers from here. No, we will put cross here. Clear? So 2 fours are 8. 2 threes are 6 and 2 twos are 4. Now we will add 6, 3 plus 8, 11, 1 year, 1 carry. Now, 1 plus 9, 10, 10 plus 6, 16, 1 carry, 1 plus 4, 5. Okay, so your answer is 5,616. Clear all of you? Now, let's do exercise 6A. So, your first question is 64 into 45. Okay. So, 5 fours are 20. 0 we will write here to carry. Now, 5 sixes are 30 plus 2, 32. Okay. Now, we will put cross here and we'll start with the next number. Next number is 4. 4 fours are 16. 6 here, 1 and again 1 carry. 6 fours are 24 plus 1, 25. Now we will add. So 0, we will write same 0. 2 plus 6, 8. 5, 3 plus 5, again 8. And 2. So your answer is 2,880. Okay. I hope this answer is clear. All of you have noted down. Now let's see question number B. So question B is 58 into 72. Okay. So we'll start with the left side. 2. 8s are 16, 6 here, 1 carry, then 2 5s are 10, 1 carry, so plus 1, it's 11, now we will put 1 cross here. Now, 7 8s are 56, 6 we will write here, 5 carry, okay, now 7 5s are 35, 35 plus 5, 40, now we will add. 6 we will write as such. 6, 1 plus 6, 7. 1 plus 0, 1. And 4 we will write 4. Okay. So, answer is 4,176. Okay. It's clear. Now, let's see question number C. So, question C is 49 into 36. Okay. So, 6 into 9, 6 9s are 54, 4 we will write here and 5 we will write as a carry. Now, 6 4s are 24 plus 5, 29. Now, we will put cross here, 3. 3 9s are 27, 7 we will write here, 2 carry. Now, 3 4s are 12, okay. 12 plus 2, 14, okay. Now, we will add, 4 we will write as such, 4. 9 plus 7, 16, 1 carry. 1 plus 2, 3. 3 plus 4, 7 and 1 we will write as such, okay. So, your answer is 1,764. Okay. I hope it is clear. And if you are having any doubt and on the online classes, you can clear all the doubts. Okay. All of you note down. Now, let's see question number D. So, question D is 82 into 27. Okay. So, 7 2s are 14. 4 here, 1 carry. 7 8s are 56 plus 1, 57. Now, we will put cross here. 2 2s are 4. 8 2s are 16. Okay. Now, we will add 4 here. Now, 7 plus 4. 11. 1 here, 1 carry. Okay. Now, 1 plus 5, 6, 6 plus 6, 12, 1 carry, 1 plus 1, 2, so 2,214, ओके। सो स्टूडेंट्स, आई होप दिस एक्सरसाइज 6A इज क्लियर फ्रॉम क्वेश्चन ए टू डी वी हैव डन। नाउ क्वेश्चन ई एफ जी ओके इज योर होमवर्क। यू ऑल हैव टू डू दीज क्वेश्चंस, मीन्स क्वेश्चन फर्स्ट ए टू डी प्लस ई एफ एंड जी विच आई हैव गिवन फॉर द होमवर्क। दीज ऑल क्वेश्चंस यू हैव टू डू इन योर नोट्स ओके। एंड इफ यू आर हैविंग एनी प्रॉब्लम यू कैन आस्क इन द गूगल लाइव क्लासेस। इन द नेक्स्ट वीडियो वी विल study properties of multiplication and exercise 6B. Okay, thank you.